Investigators are also hoping you can help them track down the person who killed 62-year-old Wayne Lewis Ellie. This happened last month on West Martin Street. That's just west of downtown. Officers found him lying on the driveway, shot in the chest. If you have any information, you're asked to call Crime Stoppers at number 210-224-STOP.
Keep up to date with all of San Antonio's top news, weather, and so much more by clicking the like and subscribe buttons below. And once again, thanks for watching KSAT.